We've asked around, and no one's interested, and we don't have time to make other plans. We really don't. Now, maybe you don't want to feel responsible if something were to go wrong. I understand. But we're going to be all right. The people in there, they need our help. Badly.
We shouldn't be in here.
Sorry. Would you reconsider? Not to finish what we've started. We've traveled too far not to do that. Look, I don't know anything about you. And it seems like you don't care to know anything about us.
Sarah, let's go.
But you live so close to what's going on over there.
Sarah, let's go.
I mean, doesn't it bother you at all?
It's not my business.
Sarah, you should go.
Should listen to him.
Do you believe that people are put here to die for no reason? Believe in not giving time to something other than yourself? Do you believe in anything?
You really ought to go.
Figure something out.